And what's this dumb movie mates who couldn't organize a f***ing letter drop in a post office?
What the hell do you think you're doing? What do you think I've made of money? You're blowing on this useless sh**, mate. You better pull your head in with this crap. What's this shit for anyway? Business cards, t-shirts, caps. And what's this shit? A f***ing
telescope. End of civilization, end of time. You know, telescope in the, you know, the Mayan thing stars.
You're a very strong image.
Oh, really?
We're shooting back on to Val. You know, we're not getting much of him because he's like disappearing up his own anus.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Can everyone see me okay?
Yeah.
Yep.
Now, can everyone hear me okay?
Yeah.
Yep.
What about now?
Yep.
What about now? Okay? Yep. So focus. There is an issue that is affecting us as a team moving forward because we have a mutiny on the cards. I'm here to call this urgent meeting to address roles and responsibilities with delegation.
What about rules?
We'll get to them in a second. There's no really fixed about on how that's happening at the moment. Brian Sechrest. He is a man that I follow dear to my heart. You know why? Because he is media man number one, numero uno, communication. Okay, so moving on from Ryan. So rules, regulations, guidelines, and responsibilities, right? Three R's and one single G, I think. Yeah. So rules, regulations, guidelines. RRG, right? Bit like 12212.com. Hey, shut up! Davey, what do you do again, mate?
I'm a behavioral modification expert, and you people need work.
Davey's over here, right? This is our rainbow. Rainbow over here with the leprechaun with the smoking man. Remember that? The globe with the trees on. There's a tree. Okay, so Davey's over here. Alfred, you are financial controller. Alfred's over here. And JK, Jay. Man, I'm a corporate trainer with an instructional background and e-learning. I know my shit. I don't know what to do. Johnny's over here. Val, stuff, Val. He doesn't need to be included right now. So, but Davey, Val, shut up.
It was my idea.
Val, we don't even have any money to afford any whiteboard markers anymore, thanks to you. I'm having to afford this paper and buying coffee here out of my own budget, my own expenses.
Now that I'm looking after the finances, mate, you're not getting any more.
Correct. Thank you. But he's blown the budget, the entire budget that we have to make this project a reality. I just thought that we could make this project into such a big ordeal. Have cards, have guys jumping planes from parachutes, have the F1 from the Navy.
I think you said big ordeal.
What?
A big ordeal. Like, wouldn't it have been better if it was a big deal?
Rather than an ordeal.
Davey, call up Bankstown Airport and find out how much a plane will cost. I need a 500-seater.
Well, we're not going to land
single
that at Bankstown.
Engine,
well,
engine.
You're not going to land that 500-seater at Bankstown. Well, you could, but there's issues involved.
I see cost being an issue there.
Not only that, the airfield can't take the weight.
Mr. Finance Man, can you use Excel?
I can.
Good. I want you to put a detailed spreadsheet together, actions and milestones and project deliverables for every single person. Feed that back to me in PDF. Ping it to me by COB Monday morning. Got it? Got me?
Yep.
Good.
Yep.
Right. So what I want is certain things. I want you to flesh out how things are going to cost. What budget do we have? I want you to be in charge of...
What I need is one of those 12 notebooks so I can write all this shit down.
I can organise that.
I only got one.
What? You only got one?
I only got one.
Let's rip the bloody notebook together, divide it into four freaking pieces, mate.
I'm gonna rip it together.
Mate, you make me want a freaking drink. Based on your idiosyncratic, idio.
Val. What do you have to say about any of what we...
I've got the equipment, okay. Got the cameras.
You've got the hats as well, mate.
I got the hat?
Yeah.
I got the... T-shirt? Had the T-shirt.
And you've got a freaking project debt, which you need to factor into your project, young man. Okay, so the telescope was a little bit over the top. All right.
What did Dot think about it anyway?
No? Dot? Somewhat cool?
Yeah.
On the idea?
Sure.
Gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to a good colleague of mine, well connected to the council, ladies and gentlemen. So if we get any issues with passing bills or laws or anything like this, to jump out of planes and parachutes and get our leprechauns flying highs or rainbows or anything that we want, we can get it approved by my dear friend Riaz. Riaz, get your ass over here. This is my mate.
What's your background, Riaz?
Facilitation, finance.
I have
money laundering.
Well, cleaning. Main thing is getting people what people want when they want it.
Mate, what do you do for a second job?
Oh, we can just discuss that later, don't all we?
Right. I'm thinking some flyers, some billboards, some hot naked chicks walking around with little, you know.
Yeah, you can do that. They can even do the street signs for you if you
sweet,
like.
Sweet, yeah, sweet.
Not a problem. Anything's possible.
Well, can Riaz get the location for us? He can get location. He can get weights, scales, jiffies, every.
Yep, all that.
Weight scales.
Jiffies.
Not a problem.
Jiffy bags.
All I need is a couple of days' notice. I can get it all you want.
12 jiffy bags. What the fuck are you going on about? Are you paying attention? Are you listening to anything that we're doing?
Are you just bagging out?
What is your rationale about blowing money in, you know, on caps? A bloody library bag. You don't even bloody read books, mate.
But that's what we got you for.
Yeah, I know that, but you've got to help me to get this off and running.
You said you could do it all in 6 minutes.
I can do it all, mate.
It's on camera.
No, I wasn't referring to leading a team. I'm not the leader here. This is your idea. You got pens, you got a notepad, and you've got this freaking postcard that has a runway on it.
Look at the postcard.
Mate, it's a piece of shit. Now, hey, pay attention. Focus. I'm just here to support you, but you've been pretty slack about the whole thing, and I'm frustrated about you because you're not doing anything about it. What?
We never allocated a project manager.
We asked. Do you want to be the project manager?
Yeah, if you want me to, I'll do it.
What do you envisage that would occur on this project plan? Help me.
Well,
help me, man. Help me to help you. Me to you. Us.
Alcohol.
So what else?
Individual expenditure.
Such as?
Alcohol.
I can take care of that.
I'm a little concerned. I need to protest a little bit.
We've got this great 12-12-12-12 event, and now we're talking about titty girls. I mean, where are you guys going?
Mate, I'm an ideas man and I'm creative and I love that about myself. Me and my friend Ryan stick together. Did you know that I've got about just under an eighth of the Twitter followers that Ryan has?
Who's Ryan?
Who is Ryan?
Do you mind?
Val, is the idea going where you want it to? Do you feel like you've been railroaded a little bit?
I do, a little. Taken rather roughly from behind, but there's, you know.
I bet you do.
I'm not, you know. You're my mates.
Mate, you're our mate as well.
And
all we want
and I love
is the best
all.
For you.
Yeah, mate.
Val, don't cry. I just need a hug.
Oh,
mate, come on.
Oh, I love you guys.
Guys, seriously, we can do it next year. Val, we're not doing it next year. This is the fourth meeting we've had at our own expense. Mm-hmm. And we'll do a dry run with no people next month at the wharf. We'll do some cardboard cutouts of people. We'll dress them up, so bring your biros along, all right? You gotta let me know what obstacles, issues that you think that we're gonna face as a team, but also individually. That would be the... All right?
Yeah, man.
Oh, you're a stoner, dude.
No!
Hey. Three legs.
Where's the door?
I'll get it.
So we need to bring these choices of what we have to do together because we can't have this type of meeting again. So I have this and I'll work on this more. Resources, ma'am, find out where we can get a location from. Controller, man, find out how much that is. So speak to him and communicate, not via VoIP or internet meeting, but via telephone. And he grins?
Yep.
Sweet.
Sounds good.
All right, boys.
Alright.
12-12-12! Oh, that fucking bird. Now you find out how much this shit's gonna cost you.